the three games these two teams have faced off against one another. Right away, we got a goal from a...
This is his first game against the San Jose Sharks, and Evan Bouchard just funnels this to net. And look at the presence of Brassard. Perfect timing to come in for a potential screen. He gets his stick out, and he tips this one past Jacob Markstrom.
Depth right now with the additions of Brassard and Kulak. Here's an opportunity. And
able to get a good breakout. They support each other well. One thing the Flames will do, they'll use the weak side D a lot, and they're able to get up ice quickly. And this, his dad tweeted out such a nice message as well.
Here's an opportunity for Tanev. Koskinen the save, but the puck bounces in the net.
That leads to the play, a good board battle by Dylan Dubé. And one thing the Flames are doing is they're using the weak side on their breakouts. You saw an example of it there.
Tyler Toffoli out there now, as the Flames have their first lead of the game. And they're adding to it rather quickly.
In the neutral zone, and they get right down to work. The Calgary Flames do. They get it below the goal line. Koskinen's down. He never really gets back his positioning. They're relentless on the forecheck.
And up to Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Over to Draisaitl, moving in. He scores! Beautiful.
And Zach Kassian gets the puck in the D zone. Watch this pass by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. He pulls the defender's door off to the middle of the ice.
Oilers on the power play, and Hyman's pass attempt couldn't connect. Barry dishes to McDavid, moving up. He reverses. Barry over to Nugent-Hopkins, down low. Quick shot, quick goal.
Take a bump in the bumper position and still maintain position. He's looking to see when he's going to need to get his stick down in the ice and get open. He's just more of a physical presence.
Stick, and now it's off to the races for Johnny Gaudreau. Twisting. He's on the backhand. Johnny Gaudreau tried to go. Here's a pass. And Shillington scores.
And then starts the breakout pass. His D partner and Oliver Shillington finishes it off. But that's just Johnny Gaudreau making something out of nothing.
Back out. Tyson Barry over to Draisaitl. Crosses the blue line. Dropped it back for McDavid, over to Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, he shoots, he scores!
Some room and setting things up, he just wants offense. A nice little entry there between him and Draisaitl, good inside positioning on Backlund.
Gets it out of the zone, a foot race, Johnny Gaudreau! Gaudreau's pass, Kachuk! Scores!
He's been flat-footed in this regard, and again, it's Chris Tanev who just banks it off, knowing that Johnny Gaudreau's gonna skate onto it. And just look at this presence.
Still has it. Now it's poked away by McDavid. Anifin finds Gaudreau again. His pass to Kachuk shoots, and he scores!
An impact and then some. He negates the hit from Evander Kane. A good turnover for the Flames at the blue line as they get good deep.
Didn't take a shot. Now it's Nugent-Hopkins back to Draisaitl. Cross ice, McDavid. Draisaitl shoots, scores! Hat trick goal!
But just watch when Connor McDavid gets this puck on the far side. Eventually, there's the first east-west pass, and here's the second.
This game. Johnny Gaudreau. His pass goes to an open corner. Fogle there. Pass in front. Gaudreau. Shot. Goal. Elias Lindholm.
All the way up ice. And Gaudreau just puts it in, and then the Flames get in on the forecheck, and they create a turnover. Kachuk puts it in front, and the chemistry...
Tyler Toffoli now, on the attack. Leaves it there for Backlund. Backlund shoots, scores!
Watch how much time and space Michael Backlund is given. It's a turnover at the offensive blue line for the Oilers, and they're trying to get back, but he's able to get it.
Draisaitl, who coughed it up, and now Dubin drops it off for Backlund. Back to Dubé, but unable to get the pass through. Here's a shot, and a goal!
But again, it's a turnover at the offensive blue line for the Edmonton Oilers. It turns the other way, and there's a bouncing play here where you can see Mike Smith loses it initially. Kulak gets in a battle in front with Michael Backlund. The puck kind of bounces around there for a little bit, and...